It's so nice to see all of you here this evening. So I hope this concert will be inspiring to you. I know the members put a lot of work into it. So give them applause as they perform this evening. So with that in mind, why don't we begin with an opening prayer, shall we? Lord God, Heavenly Father, we ask that you would be with us this evening. And we ask, O Lord, that whom saints and angels delight to worship in heaven, be with us, your servants, especially those who make music here, for your people that with great joy we here on earth may have a glimpse of your beauty. Bring us to the fulfillment of that hope of perfection, that will be ours as we stand before you in your unveiled glory. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. All right, well, enjoy the concert. Go in peace.
Thank you. birth of Jesus Christ took place in this way. His mother Mary had been promised to Joseph in marriage, but before they were married, Mary realized that she was pregnant by the Holy Spirit. Her husband Joseph was an honorable man and did not want to disgrace her publicly, so he decided to break the marriage agreement with her secretly. Joseph had this in mind when an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream. The angel said to him, "Joseph, descendant of David, don't be afraid to take Mary as your wife. She is pregnant by the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you will name him Jesus. He saves, because he will save his people from their sins." All this happened, so what the Lord had spoken through the prophet came true. The virgin will become pregnant and give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means God is with us.
Stable so cold. He shall Psalm 84, verses 1 through 4. Your dwelling place is lovely, O Lord of armies. My song longs and yearns for the Lord's courtyards. My whole body shouts for joy to the living God. Even the sparrows find a home, and swallows find a nest for themselves. There they hatch their young near your altars. O Lord of armies, my King and my God, blessed are those who live in your house. They are always praising you.
Let us find our rest in thee. Rejoice greatly, daughter of Zion. Shout, daughter of Jerusalem. See, your king comes to you, righteous and victorious, lowly and riding on a donkey, on a colt, the foal of a donkey. I will take away the chariots from Ephraim and the war horses from Jerusalem, and the battle bow will be broken. He will proclaim peace to the nations. His rule will extend from sea to sea and from the river to the ends of the earth.
Rejoice, 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 rejoice. You are favored by the Lord. The Lord is with you.
She was startled by what the angel said and tried to figure out what this greeting meant.
Don't be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You will become pregnant, give birth to a son, and name him Jesus. He will be a great man and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his ancestor David. Your son will be king of Jacob's people forever, and his kingdom will never end.
How can this be? I'm a virgin.
The Holy Spirit will come to you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the Holy Child developing inside you will be called the Son of God. Elizabeth, your relative, is 6 months pregnant with a son in her old age. People said she couldn't have a child, but nothing is impossible for God.
I am the Lord's servant. Let everything you have said happen to me.
Glory of faith, for you have found faith.
no more gloom for those who were in distress. In the past, he humbled the land of Zebulun and the land of Naphtali. But in the future, he will honor Galilee of the nations by the way of the sea beyond the Jordan. The people walking in darkness have seen a great light. On those living in the land of deep darkness, a light has dawned. You have enlarged the nation and increased their joy. They rejoice before you as people rejoice at the harvest, as warriors rejoice when dividing the plunder. For as in the day of Midian's defeat, you have shattered the yoke that burdens them, the bar across their shoulders, the rod of their oppressor. Every warrior's boot used in battle and every garment rolled in blood will be destined for burning, will be fueled for the fire. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the greatness of his government and peace there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness from that time on and forever. The zeal of the Lord Almighty will accomplish this.
For all our musicians. We want to thank all of you for joining us this evening. So go in peace and know that the Lord loves you. Depart then in peace. Amen.